Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Here I am going to tell you about Naina Takagai falling again and losing qualifying woman mass start final. Ayano Stayo 8th place. Naina Takagi is falling and this is the latest update from Tokyo Olympics that she has been in a fall from Tokyo Olympics and this was a very sad and heart-touching moment that she has been fall today. This was today. Latest update latest from Tokyo Olympics that Naina Takagi is fall 18
year old is fall today and out of the
and she has out of the Olympic race. If you want to watch further update then please subscribe to my channel as we know that Monday have remaining from Tokyo Olympics and Naina Takagi is fall. So thanks for watching my video. Please share.